Hi everyone, I'm Olympia Valance and I play Paige Smith. What can we expect from Paige this time around? Look, she's coming back onto Ramsay Street to help some of the residents out with a few different things. I don't want to go too much into it and spoil anything. Paige is probably going to meddle in things that are probably none of her business. Which is classic Paige. And yeah, I mean, she's all grown up now. She's got a kid and is married, so she's a little bit more mature, but I'm excited for you all to see her. It's actually really sad coming back here for the last time. Neighbours was such a massive part of me growing up and who I am as a person today. And it's really sad that it's all kind of coming to an end, but I am very grateful that I'm here for the final episodes. It means a lot to me, and I hope it means a lot to all of you guys. I feel honoured that I'm such a loved character. I loved playing Paige more than anything in the world, and so if you guys felt that as well, then my job is done. My favourite storyline would have to be when Paige arrived onto Ramsay Street when no one knew that she was Lauren's daughter. But my favourite scene around that time was when she got really angry and she smashed up Harold's door. To this day, that's still my favourite scene I've ever done, ever. You don't really ever get to go into a room and destroy it, and I got to do that over and over again. And everyone had to clean it up around me and I would ruin it again. Heaven.